I'm tripping because hearing your voice today took me back to a time where things were just so free. I mean, at one point in time, you were like my best friend. I mean, we would sit up for hours and we would talk about hip-hop and revolution and life and poetry and liberation. And there was nothing that was off limits. I mean, we were those kind of friends that if one of us was hungry, we would take that $5 that one of us has and we split it. We share it with each other. I mean, man, hearing your voice today took me back. It took me back to a time where I realized that there was something really unique in the universe. I mean, you were like the most talented person I'd ever met. I mean, a dope MC, and then you had brains to match. I mean, you were just so amazing to me. And oh, man. Going back and hearing your voice just takes me back to that time where things were just so uncomplicated. And at one point in time, I realized that I was catching feelings. I mean, I was catching those real deal feelings for my friend, and I didn't know if I was by myself and liking. So I tried to step back, but then moments of alone time on that sofa in my apartment, that time brought me back to stepping closer. And before I knew it, you and I, we were so close. We were so close that we could understand each other's hurt. We could understand each other's pain. We could understand each other's sunshine. And man, hearing your voice today just took me back to that time, that beautiful mind that I knew that back then. And I just found myself wanting to reconnect with my friend and listen to the lyrics of my friend and listen to the thoughts of my friend. And oh my goodness, I'm jonesing on just wanting to get back to that moment in time where we could just talk for hours about nothing.